comment about the matter. Yes. Whatever was said by the court, I will not comment about it. But if you look at me, from the hair, from my head to the top, you should know, you basically know that I'm not a fool. I have some bit of intelligence, I have some bit of wisdom, and I know what to do. Avenues, we have avenues under which some judgment can be reduced, some judgment can be pushed. So what I want to tell you, that relax. I know what to do, I know what is required, I know where to go. And soon, in the next 7 days after being sworn in, I will be able to provide a roadmap on what I'm going to undertake for the people of the community immediately. When I say immediately, I mean what are some of the things that I'm going to achieve within a period of less than 6 months, and what I'm going to roll out going forward. But I have an opportunity given to me by the law to restructure my CDF committee. Of course, you also all know that all CDF committees across the country, 290 constituencies, their tenure came to an end, and we have an opportunity to restructure and appoint fresh people to take their agenda forward. And the people of Kimilili will do it themselves through a mechanism already provided by the law. Basically, what I will do for them is that there are a few pending projects which we've got to finish, and we will finish them within before this year ends, and then we will begin new ones. On top of my agenda is that by mid next year, I will have refurbished all the remaining primary schools and begin on another ambitious plan of doubling the capacity of all 32 secondary schools that are within my constituency. This is something that I want to achieve before 2027. I have about 32 secondary schools. They are basically day schools. So what by doubling the capacity, I mean, if there are two streams, I'm going to ensure there are four streams. I'm going to double the resources, the infrastructure that they currently have, so that by the time I will be exiting as Member of Parliament for Kimilili in 2027, I will have a legacy of doubling the capacity of all the secondary schools within my constituency. Of course, apart from Friends School Kamsinga, Jessani's Boys, Kimilili Boys, Moi Girls Kamsinga, these are extra account schools that are already established. I'm talking about, and you can go and write somewhere. Before 2027, I would have brought the 32 day schools from where they are now to the level of the Sanders Boys, to the level of Kimilili Boys in terms of infrastructure. Because if within 5 years, not five but 4 years, I say 4 years because only when I'm a member of parliament, the only meaningful years is the 4 years. The fifth year, the money doesn't come. The money for the fifth year will come in